Welcome back. Bakri Eid was celebrated across the nation on Monday. Bakri Eid is one of the most important Muslim festivals. It has great religious significance and is an occasion of sacrifice. It was celebrated in the state with great enthusiasm and faith. Many Muslims offered namaz early in the morning in masjids. Bakri Eid is also termed as Feast of Sacrifice. Muslims sacrifice animals on this day. Meat is divided in three parts. One is kept for self, other for friends, and the third for needy ones. On this day, they wear new clothes and prepare other delicacies of Eid and share with their friends and relatives.
Eid ki namaz beda karte hain aur Eid ki namaz ke saath saath jinke upar qurbani wajib hoti hai wo qurbaniyan bhi karte hain. Ek dusre se bhai chara bhi qaim karte hain. एक दूसरे से मोहब्बत का इजहार करते हैं, हाथ मिलाते हैं और गले मिलते हैं और एक दूसरे को मोहब्बत का पैगाम देते हैं. इसलिए हम आज के इस मुबारक दिन पर अपने सारे हिंदुस्तानी और सारे मुल्की भाइयों को मुबारकबाद पेश करते हैं और अपनों को दुआ देने के साथ साथ पूरे अहले मुल्क को बेहतर दुआ करते हैं. अल्लाह हमारे मुल्क को सलामत रखे.
रिपोर्टर फ्रॉम मापसा, शामसुदर फट्टे. BJP has alleged that CM, Revenue Minister and Deputy Speaker are involved in Daboli Airport land scam. Parsekar has charged that the land acquired for Daboli Airport expansion has been denotified illegally.
He zameen denotify ke liya. Ho mining a sarkoch dusro moto ghotalo asa. Ani ja ghotalyat mukhyamantri asa, Revenue Minister asa.
But Deputy Speaker has rubbished the allegations by BJP.
It is not that I have done something chupke, or I have chosen to hide. I will still oppose any unwanted acquisition which is being done, whether it is for the airport authority.
Lakshmikant Parsekar has said that government should provide some relief to private bus owners by allowing them to advertise and cancel toll charges on bus stands.
Karamje ticket vaad karcha pahili sarkaran vichar karun jay asle. तिकीट दरवाढ केल्या ती विड्रॉ करची आणि कदंबाक ज्या पद्धतीन ॲडव्हर्टिजमेंट्स दिवपाक मुभा दिल्या ती मुभा प्रायव्हेट बस मालकांक सुद्धा दिवची.
स्टेट इज विटनेसिंग फ्रिक्वेंट पॉवर कट्स. बीजेपी हॅज ब्लेम दॅट पॉवर मिनिस्टर इज लीस्ट बॉदर्ड अबाउट द लोड शेडिंग. ही कंप्लेन्ड दॅट द इलेक्ट्रिकल इक्विपमेंट्स अलॉटेड टू कॉन्स्टिट्युएन्सीज आर ऑफ सबस्टँडर्ड. Parsekar charged that power minister is getting benefited by providing substandard electrical equipments.
Je taka bhailen kharidi karun je taka benefit meita te hangarchan melana dista hya mantryak kshanbhar suddha hya khurcher continue javpacho adhikar na.
A senior reporter from Panji, Rakesh Kanulkar, with video journalist Ravindra Dalvi.
Child beggars in the state are on the rise. Gangs of child beggars are seen begging in public places. People suspect organized rackets behind these gangs. Many feel that the children are forced into begging and are exposed to a number of atrocities. Here is a report.
Have a look at these kids on the streets in the state. This is the scene in Vasco. A gang of 40 to 50 children begging on the streets. They roam around bus stops, railway station, and later they are seen outside food counters or hotels. They move with photos of various gods. Goddess Lakshmi is their favorite. They demand money for God and not for them. They are within an age group of 7 and 14 years. Have a look at this kid. He performs risky stunts and feeds his family. His parents beat the drum and the child practices risky balancing on the rope. There are some ladies roaming with infants. This is the scene in various parts of the state. Time has come to stop child begging in the state. These children, who should have spent their age in gaining education, are forced to beg and fulfill demands of their family or sometimes gang leaders. A reporter from Vasco, Surendra Madkaikar.
Goa is all set to get its voice. 13 English singers and 10 Konkani singers are in the final fray of the 7th Kingfisher Voice of Goa 2011. Semi-finals were held at Nuve. The finale will be held on 12th and 13th in Madgaon.
बात में चुक गया शे नहीं रे मजे मागने तेज तेरा सा भूपाच तुझे देवड़ देने
Your river runs with love for me And I will open up my heart And let the healer set me free
हाता में थी रंग ली रे यौमोगा मजा काकना ये वाज ली रे यौमोगा मजा
Tell me wow You know now the ways and means of getting here underneath my skin. Oh, you were always my original sin.
So imagine it, guys, I could regret it. Where you wanted a sukkini a cheap pillow, more back that little cupa.
हे मना संकित्या कुदास रे मळब निळे मेकळे चल उडतू बिंदास रे
I'll never ever find a man like you You got me twisted You must not know about me
These shortlisted contestants will now perform at the finale, which will be held on 12th and 13th at SGPDA Ground in Madgaon. Noted Marathi singer Vaishali Samant will perform on 12th, whereas Bombay Vikings will rock on 13th November. Bureau Report, Prudent Media.
It's time now for another short break. Stay tuned.